What to do, it's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Rome, I Belong to You, official music video. This is one of my favorite R&B songs of all time, but I was young when this came out, like really young, so I've never seen the video. I was just listening to it the other day and I was like, I've never seen this video. I didn't even know there was a video, so let's just check it out. This is like one of them songs you hear, you know, you had your aunties and uncles and shit playing around you. Pull up to the club, no VIP. Was that her valet card? Oh, it's a little juke joint type of spot. I do. I've never seen Rome. I don't even recall. I think he's on the single cover, but he looks like that actor. I don't know. Man, if y'all know which actor I'm talking about, he played in like, I don't know if he played in a show or he played in a movie, but it was like a black show, a black movie, from like years ago, like back in the like early 2000s, I want to say. It's gonna bother me now. I can't think of it. Because I can see his face clearly. Is that Paula J. Parker? That is. That's Paula J. Parker, the actress. I think that's her name. The actress from, I mean, she's been in a bunch of shit, but she's most known for Friday. She played Ice Cube's girlfriend. Okay, getting hot and heavy. Yes, come on, Fedora. I miss the like 90s R&B. They used to be like feeling it. And he is giving a show. I belong to you. This just reminds me of like one big ass commercial for like wine and cigars or like a cigar lounge. I love the atmosphere of this. It's like almost like a gentleman's club or like a, you know, like a, I don't know, it's like a 20s vibe dinner restaurant spot. Yes, it ain't an R&B video without a silk shirt. Okay, now y'all breaking shit. Hold up, hold up. This song is just so good from top to bottom. Okay, I like that vibe for the video. That was Rome, I Belong to You, official music video. The vibe of the video fits the song for sure. Definitely fitting for that time as well. Now, if this was my song though, like, it would be completely different. I think just because I'm personally really into like performance and choreography and like fashion and stuff like that, so it definitely would have been like some freak dancing choreography in here, you know, like just the, I mean, his styling wasn't bad or anything like that, but it definitely would have been like some fly, iconic, like looks. You know, would have been like a little bit more like sexiness, sexy time, but this was real classy, very grown and sexy, you know, which I appreciate. So if you like that, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box, and I'll see you on the next one.